believe they've encountered Bigfoot agree it is a life-changing experience. But eyewitness testimony is notoriously inaccurate, especially when people are frightened.
I think we spotted him.
Southwest Virginia. So let's go find him now. Peace. You're 11W over. There's like hundreds of reports from Sullivan County Sheriff's Department saying that something was beating down people's back doors, and some of them actually spotted it. Might not be in the right spot. Knock. Did you hear it? It's a knock right over there. On that side, that ridge over there. Guys, I'm up here on the mountain now. I think this might be a good spot here. Killed me. I'm gonna try to work my way back somewhere that way. FW is kicking in. Brush up in there. There you go, guys. Little booger hunt here on Weaver Creek, Tennessee. Y'all can subscribe and all that good stuff. We're gonna try this again. I heard a couple of little knocks, but you know, it's my first time doing this. So everybody have a good evening. Peace out.